Police are searching for the driver who took off after smashing into a Jack casino van, touching off a chain reaction crash. Officers say a car rear-ended the van at around 3:30 this morning on northbound I-75 in Sharonville. The car took off, leaving the van stuck in the middle of the road. The semi-driver did not see the van and ran into it, but the van's driver had gotten out of the vehicle and was not hurt. The driver of the semi has only minor injuries.